Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran Indian actor Shatrughan Sinha's family. Shatrughan Prasad Sinha is an Indian film actor and politician. He was born on 15 July 1946 in Patna, Bihar, British India. His father was late Bhubaneshwari Prasad Sinha. His mother, Shyama Devi Sinha, was a homemaker. He is the youngest of four brothers. His brothers are Ram, Lakshman, and Bharat. Shatrughan met Poonam in 1965 while she was traveling from Patna to Mumbai. The couple dated each other for 7 years and tied a knot on 9th July 1980. They have two sons, Love Sinha and Kush Sinha. Both of them are actors. The couple also has a daughter, Sonakshi Sinha, who is also a Bollywood actress. Reportedly, he was in a relationship with actress Rekha and had an extramarital affair with actress Reena Roy. Sinha got his first acting opportunity to play a Pakistani military officer in Devanand's Prem Pujari. Subsequently, he got a small role as a police officer in Mohan Sehgal's Sajan in 1969. The release of Prem Pujari was delayed, so his first released film was Sajan. He later appeared in villainous roles in Pyar Hi Pyar, Banful, Manmohan Desai's Rampur Ka Lakshman, Bhai Ho To Aisa, Sultan Ahmed's Heera and Vijay Anand's Blackmail. He played supporting roles in many films before appearing in Gulzar's Mere Apne in 1971. He was cast along with his future wife Poonam Sinha, then called as Komal, in the movie Sabak. He played supporting roles in Khilona, Dulal Guha's Dost in 1974, Aa Gale Lag Ja, Jheel Ke Us Paar and Gambler in 1970. He acted with Amitabh Bachchan in films like Raaste Ka Patthar, Yaar Meri Zindagi, Shaan and Kala Patthar, of which Shaan was the biggest success. He later acted in Bombay to Goa, Dostana and Naseeb. His films as the lead hero between 1970 and 1975 were not hits. His first successful film as lead hero was Kali Charan in 1976. Sinha is a member of the Indian National Congress Party, having joined politics by contesting in a by-election opposite Rajesh Khanna. Khanna won the elections by beating Sinha by 25,000 votes. However, he was hurt and never spoke to Sinha thereafter. Sinha did try to rebuild his friendship with Khanna. However, that never happened till Khanna's death in 2012. He won the Patna Sahib Lok Sabha constituency in Bihar during the 2009 Indian general elections. He defeated another cinema celebrity, Shekhar Suman. Out of the 5,52,293 votes polled, Sinha received 3,16,549 votes. He won the seat in the subsequent 2014 Indian general elections as well. In 2014, he received 4,85,905 votes from the 8,13,411 total votes polled. He became a cabinet minister in the third Vajpayee ministry from the 13th Lok Sabha, holding two portfolios, the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare and the Department of Shipping. As of May 2006, he was appointed as the head of the BJP Culture and Arts Department. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.